Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Get ready to have your minds blown because today we're traveling back in time, way, way back to the Age of Dinosaurs. We all know they were big, scaly, and awesome, but I bet there are some things you've never heard before. Let's start with a big one, literally. You've probably heard of the T-Rex, the king of the dinosaurs, right? But did you know its closest living relatives are actually chickens and ostriches? Yep, you heard that right. Next time you see a chicken pecking around, just imagine a tiny, feathered T-Rex. It kind of changes things, doesn't it? And speaking of size, not all dinosaurs were giants. Some were surprisingly small. The Compsognathus, for example, was only about the size of a modern-day turkey. Imagine having one of those scurrying around your backyard. It's a fun thought, but probably best they stayed in the Jurassic period. Now, here's a real head-scratcher. What color were dinosaurs? For the longest time, scientists had no idea and just had to guess. But recently, by studying fossilized pigment cells called melanosomes, they've started to figure it out. Some dinosaurs, like the Sinosauropteryx, had a reddish-brown striped tail, kind of like a raccoon. We're slowly painting a more colorful picture of this ancient world. And what about their lifespan? It's believed that the giant sauropods, those long-necked giants like Brachiosaurus, could live for up to 100 years, maybe even longer. They grew slowly over a long period, just like some modern reptiles. Here's one that might surprise you. Dinosaurs didn't all live at the same time. The Stegosaurus, with its cool back plates, was already a fossil by the time the T-Rex came along. There's a bigger time gap between the Stegosaurus and the T-Rex than there is between the T-Rex and us today. Mind-boggling, right? The Mesozoic era was incredibly long, spanning over 180 million years. From tiny, chicken-sized critters to 100-year-old giants, the world of dinosaurs is so much more fascinating and bizarre than we often imagine. There's always something new to discover about these incredible creatures. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today and exploring the prehistoric past. If you enjoyed these dino facts, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more amazing journeys into science and history. Let me know in the comments which dinosaur fact surprised you the most. See you in the next video.